I could tell my teachers one thing on Teacher Appreciation Day, it would be that I miss them and I hope they're doing just as fine as I am and hopefully everyone else is. My Kyrene teachers are a lot better than my homeschool teachers because they know a lot more than my homeschool teachers do, more specifically my mom and dad. They're always there to help me and make sure I'm okay, but so does my family. I hope everybody is doing great and having fun while they're at their home and always keeping up on what you're always doing.
One thing I would say to my teacher would be thank you. I miss her and she is an amazing teacher.
There just isn't enough toilet paper or hand sanitizer to thank you for all that you do. We miss you, we thank you, we wish you were here. 6 to 8 feet away, of course.